about that whenever you need it. And I'm going to get off the stage and turn it over. So excited. I can't believe these guys are back here for the second time. Just 6 months later. I'm Keneally and Bryan. Enjoy the show, guys. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. Thank you.
Stuff like that. That's from my first album, 25 years ago. Oh no. And then we're gonna play very new stuff, including this next song, which is from my new album, Scambot 2. I thank you. Both albums, coincidentally, for sale right around the corner. I should mention, if you wanna like help us pay for hotel rooms and stuff while we're on the road, we're holding a little auction every night. Last year we had some drinking glasses, but those are all gone. So this year I've done some drawings. Oh look, they're illuminating them. So if you'd like a piece of original art, we've got two drawings on the chopping block, or the auction block I should say, this evening. So there's a little sign up sheet. If you're just anybody here who's a true art appreciator, tonight's your night. Right. This song's called Roots Twist.
Back soon and on the spacecraft, we are both person, everyone who's ever eaten out of moving the demo, we feel for you.
Without warning, knock, knock. Just keep hold on this one. Some careless feet on my So Travers, I'm drunk. Thank you so much.
Here's another one from the new album.
You feel it in the light. At least three of you. his head cocked towards the bed. He's a programmed doll. Exploring out to the dangers of possums and having sex with a frog. So melancholy, he stares at the trolley.
Minutes of this.
Yeah.
Thank you.
breathe here. Yeah.
Thank you.
what instruments. These are all new instruments. We don't know what to play on what songs yet and stuff. But this is the first show of the tour, by the way, so thank you all very much for that. I always promise, I don't promise, what am I saying, but Joe knows that I always change the set list every night, and one of these nights I'm not going to do it. Tonight's not that night. Perhaps another loud song from the new album, Scamba 2, this is called Roll. We'll be right back.
Louder.
Okay, this next one's my request. Stop doing the song, that's later. You see, I'm adding a song, but I took one away. I did that for you, Joe.
You gotta be shitting me.
Joe Travers.
Joe Travers. That's a grandfather special right there.
Oh, yeah. How's everybody feeling tonight?
I need mud blocks.
All right, this is a song about Carlos.
Dumpster Rodrigo.
Thank you.
Speaking of barely hanging on, I'm going to try something really foolhardy next. Hold on.
I'm looking at that ball. I'm looking at that.
We're all friends here, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this is my first time. No, I'll attempt to do this maneuver. This is from Oil That Does Back. This is called There Have Been Bad Moments.
Same thing.
It's an old machine. It's not video credit.
One, two. There have been bad moments. There have been times of fear and darkness. We've been thinking about all our lives. There have been sadness at times and seen hope.
Forever, why do we keep trying?
That's a great tune. Yeah.
Thank you, man. Listen, we're going to do one more, and then we'll probably do more. We'll do one more and pretend we're done.
You might be. I'm just kidding.
We're very old, we're very tired, but thank you all very much. Give yourselves a hand.
Thank you, sir. I'm not very good at show business, you may have noticed. I'm going to mention again that that's Bryan Beller. Joe Travers on the drums. I'm Warren Pence, thank you very much.
Why Warren Haynes?
Why Warren Haynes?
Susan's desk is here
tonight.
Thank you. Oh! I want you to look back on yourself and see what you did and forgive that poor soul you knew not what you did. But soon you'll go in the water. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you so much.